Hello, I'm Claire Masker with the Pork Checkoff. As African swine fever continues to spread across China, we realize that you might have some questions about the disease and the safety of pork here in the United States. Joining me today is Dr. Heather Fowler, a public health veterinarian with the Pork Checkoff, to answer some of your questions. Welcome, Heather.
Thanks for having me.
So what is African swine fever?
Sure, I can explain that, but I think it's important first to point out that the current outbreak in other countries does not impact U.S. pork, and pork is safe to eat. So to get to your question now, African swine fever, or ASF, is a highly contagious viral disease of pigs, and pigs only. It does not cause illness in people, and therefore is not a public health concern or a food safety concern. So again, as consumers, you cannot get ASF from handling pork or having direct contact with pigs. Only animals in the pig family, wild domestic pigs, are susceptible to it.
So are pigs that are infected with ASF safe to eat?
Again, it's a viral disease only of pigs. And it's important also to mention that the U.S. Department of Agriculture, or the USDA, has measures in place here in the United States to make sure that sick animals never enter our food supply. So that would never happen.
And as a consumer, are you worried about the safety of consuming pork here in the United States?
Nope. Again, it's a viral disease of pigs only. So it does not provide or produce a public health and food safety threat.
Well, thank you for joining me today, Heather. If you have more questions about African swine fever, be sure to visit pork.org.